Hey YouTube, thanks once again for tuning into our show, Morgellons Disease Discussion and Microscopy Videos. And today we're going to do a little bit of both. We're going to do a little bit of discussing and a little bit of microscopy. I've got my handheld scope right here. This was $17 on Amazon. And just to be legit, I'm showing you how this is indeed the same microscope. There's no kind of visual trickery here. Go on my shirt. And then, yeah, what we're going to do is, because I've had some activity here recently in the past few days, and I want to see if we can't track down some fibers. So let's go right into them. Don't really see anything on this guy. He's kind of nasty, but I don't see any fibers. So moving along. In case you're just joining me for the first time, my name is Jeremy Murphy. I do Morgellonssurvey.org is my website. I've been battling with Morgellons for years and years and years. I've had spots when I was a kid and severe eczema growing up. And today it's the Morgellons. But we are seeking, we are getting treatment. We're being treated currently. If you take a look at some of my other videos, you will see some interviews with some of the doctors and scientists who are very knowledgeable about this condition. That just looks like a vein. Sorry guys, I'm not really seeing any fibers right now, but we know they're there. I'm gonna bust over to my leg in just a second here. I'll take a look at this spot on my knee. This thing has been, it just hurts like hell. And there's a fiber right away. That one is probably not really apparent that fiber, I can't really determine that that's coming out from underneath the skin, but that's a typical looking fiber, real thin, bluish. Let's see, there's something up there that just looks like some dead skin. This thing's been giving me trouble for there's some clear fibers for a few weeks now. There's some collagen projections, but it's finally starting to heal up a little bit. It's ironic, the day that I get this set up, I don't really have too much left to scope. And hopefully that doesn't change. Hopefully I don't, we don't have another flare-up. But bacteria is very complicated to get rid of. It literally changes its outer surface protein with variable antigen variants, making it tricky for the immune system to catch and to take care of. I see some black specks, but I don't really see any fibers in there. Is that one? That may be one. I'm not sold, however. Let's try something else. Get these on my hip. This is a new one, actually. This one had all sorts of fuzz coming out of it the other day. They are. Yeah. Try to steady the camera there for you. Sorry. That's the stuff. The fuzz coming out of that was so thick the other day, you could see it with the visible eye. This is one that's healing pretty nicely. At a cramp. This one had all sorts of fibers coming out of it, so let's see how it's doing today. When you get on antibiotic therapy, often the symptoms get worse. Before they improve. Some typical Morgellons fibers. That's a nice blue one right there. I say nice, but these things were hurting like hell the other day. Not so bad today. Yeah, there's some fibers right there. This is advertised as 120 times microscope. Between 120 and 200 times, I think it's right at about 120. I don't know. I'm not a microscope expert. But this one works pretty good, except for not being stabilized. And there may be something in the software I can do to accomplish that. So, okay, YouTube, that's what's going on there with the Morgellons. If you'd like to get this, I'm going to leave a link in the description below. Sorry for the poor audio quality. Usually I record with a separate microphone. But today I had the microscope plugged in where that usually goes. So if you like my videos, hit that like button, smash in that subscribe, leave a comment down below. I appreciate all the outreach of support recently. We do have more guests lined up. They are coming up. And I know you're hungry for that actual, real Morgellons information.